Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to mute a group text on your iPhone. Within your Messages app, which is this green app here, you're going to go ahead and swipe from the right to the left on the group text thread you'd like to silence, and you can see a little purple bell with a line through it. If you click on that, you'll now notice the gray bell here. You will no longer hear notifications from this thread. You still will get a blue bubble showing an unread message from this group thread, and that'll also show on your home screen, but you won't receive notifications from them. The other way that you can mute a group text thread is within the group text on the top center of your screen. Select the people icons and then scroll down and toggle the hide alerts to green. And so now you have silenced this group text thread. You can undo this at any time by repeating the process to allow notifications to come through. If you'd like to leave the message entirely, there's a different way to do that. I have a different video on that, but that is how you mute a group thread on iMessages on your iPhone. I hope this video was helpful for you. I'll catch you in the next one.